connecting communities through your stories that inspire us. It's KGUN 9 News.
Right. Good afternoon, and thank you for joining us. I'm Danelle Veslick. In Marana now, this morning, a person was hit and killed by a train near the Ina Road exit. We're told it happened around 8 in the morning near West Massingale Road. Union Pacific officials say their train crew was not hurt. Right now, an investigation into the cause is underway.